Yes, ne. Ke ne ke tla dira presentation today ka invitation ya make it. I guess we're here welcome or you can welcome. All right. Can welcome again for the second time. Re tlwaetse go dira jaaka re tswile gore re leboge mmu gore a ba re tlise program e tswana le e bilwang triple M. She's given I've welcomed already. At the slide says, I'm welcoming you in triple M. In a nutshell, triple M is where we make money. Money, nothing else. We don't do anything. We just write checks. Checks for each one. Each one of us must write check. We don't write check for you, you write check for yourself. Okay? Triple M is a program Ebizong Kutiki Mavrodi Mondial Money Box. The word Mavrodi is going to be featuring a lot in this one. But Triple M is a global self-managed community by participant. Self-managed community by participant. In other words, if you were here and says, today we want to open up a stock fair, you would be sitting here and says, we're sitting here writing the names of members of stock fair and what you want to do or request as a member of stock fair. And what is the purpose? The purpose of stock fair, anyway, it is well known. The purpose of stock fair is to help one another. That's why we group funding. We're not group funding stock fair again. You do everything online. Everything is online. So in other words, if I am not computer literate, we'll have to start now to go along that line. But something has to be done in order to be computer literate. And it doesn't mean because you're not computer literate, you don't belong here. No, you do, you still do. Right, Triple M started by the man called Sergio Mavrodi in 2011. That's where it started. Anyway, it started a long time ago, but it didn't really go well. Not so because it actually went very well to extend it out the government of Russia. Triple M started in Russia by Sergio Mavrodi. But it went well so well, too much in Russia in the sense of the government was so crazy about the program because the people like it. And then when the people become members of Triple M, the government gets jealous and says, people don't listen to us anymore. They listen to this man, they listen to one man only. When he talks, everybody switch on the TVs and listen. When he talk, people do the other things. When you call rallies, you call this, people don't come. But when you call rallies, even if it's in a small hall, people feel, if it's big stadium, people feel those stadium and whatever. So they get jealous and they're working in for some time. He served his sentences when he came out of jail, Sergio Mavrodi, the people says, because of that, we want you to must go and represent us in the government. He was one time a deputy speaker in the government, in the parliament of Russia. It's just a little bit of background about him. And then, obviously, the passion for the man was to make the people of Russia financial slavery. So while he was in the government, he was not really enjoying himself because the courts were in government, there's too much bureaucracy. You can't do this, you can't do that, you can't do that. You can't use your own money, you must use the government credit card. You must not do that, you must use the government card and stuff like that. When you use the government card, they want to logbook your loan. So the life was restricted. And then he says, no, I don't want this anymore. That was when he started. 2011, he says, I know what I want. What I want is to make sure that the people of Russia and the world are financially free. He started the problem again. Mavrodi is not sharing his money with us. He's not sharing his money with us. He's sharing the idea of how to make money with us. They don't share the idea with us. Like I said, I don't want them to share their money with us. But he shared the idea of how to make money. That is Sergio Mavrodi for you guys. Mavrodi Mondial Money Box. It's a simple money box. It is not a place where you say, I want to. Yes, you can achieve each and everything that you want to achieve. But it's not a place like you're going to say, I want. It's not an investment. You cannot invest money in Triple M. You don't buy shares in Triple M. It's a money box. And if that money box controlled by community and community only. So when we say it's a money box, it simply means you put money in the box with together with other communities. We use what we call a technical basic program to control the millions of money by the millions of people who need help and with those who want to provide help. That's all it does. Triple M gives you a technical basic program which helps millions of participants worldwide to find those who are in need and those who are ready to provide help with spare money. Spare money. I need plasma TV. I don't have a plasma TV. I don't want this big TV that people always want. I just need a plasma, you know. I get a slate. So the tablets again. I need that one now. The big one is broken. It's not broken because it's an old one. It's broken because it's out of touch with reality. I get also the sensor. As I can go on the waves around because now the waves decide to determine the stages. Right? What do I do now? Because I need plasma TV. I don't have money. Go to community. Ask help. There is a few or two or three or five or millions of people who are prepared to help you to buy that TV. That is basically what is happening here. You go to the community and ask for donation so that you can buy TV. When you finish buying TV, go to remember, or you're going to remain a member. You finish buying TV. You can ask, you want to buy a fridge, you want your deep freezer is old. You want a new one now. Exactly. Those are the buttons that go for that. Whether you want the TV, you want the fridge, you want the deep freezer, you want to renovate your kitchen unit, there are people there who will be prepared to help you to do that. How does it work? When you declare a willingness to give help, you will be a member. You will declare a willingness to give help. I'm a member. I have declared a lot of time, many times again already. I want to give help. I give a help for 500 rand, 300 rand. I gave help for 4,000 rand. You'll be clicking provide help in your personal office. That is when you are a member. Your account will be credited with Mavro. Mavro is what you call internal currency. Again, internal currency. Most of Africa. The current system is a little now. Okay, I'll be to say one that. Can I get it? Yeah, okay. Currency, very currency. Gratis is the thing. Can I get it? Okay, get out of the way. Oh, currency. Okay. Gratis is the thing that I'm going to
say.
Oh, yeah. It is that money, Tiger, Eternal, is a currency of South Africa. It's only South Africa who can understand that again.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody else has understood how to tell who's really. How to refer to the 50 rand. But somebody else has understood that again.
Mm-hmm.
So, how welcome Mavro? In our currency, in our system, we call it a currency, yeah. Triple M only is Mavro. Mavro is Sierra Leone, Kidiranda. Understand? That's what you call Mavro. Okay? Mavro amount will start growing from the moment of the deposit at a rate of 30% per month. 30% per month. In 30 days, banking. I can't tell you what banking. In 30 days, go banking, you will lose 30 rand. You will not get 30 rand. You will lose 30 rand in 30 days. But I will actually get 30 rand. But I will not receive it. The following month, instead of giving you 30 rand again, they will want another 30 rand. So by the end of the second month, we can get 60 rand, we can only 40 rand, which is almost there, you're going out. Now, it says the calculation of interest occur twice a week, on Tuesday and Thursday. The sum in Mavros shows how much you can request yourself. Right. Now, talking about people who are not registered here. People who are not the members of Triple M. Okay. Give a member the members of Triple M. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Give a member the members of Triple M. Okay, thanks. That's good. Right. By city members, I think likely one of the Banalion and Tiki Uganga, Nakonano. Banalion already. Registration bonus. I'm sure they've got it. You've got the registration bonus.
Yeah.
Right. Registration bonus. Yeah, registration bonus. It got like a donor. $20, $50, and $100. If the donate, if you are, after having registered and making the first donation, after having registered and making the first donation, the participant receives a bonus in the amount of $20 if the donation is from 50 to 499. And I can't go to the nitty-gritty rand and dollar exchange. Yeah, I'm passing this because our rand I get like 0 or 1. Now, if you want to make money right now, you want to register, 1,000 rand will secure you $20 as a registration bonus, as a thank you gift for you. Just to register will give you $20. And so, also register like 1,000 rand will give you $20 for registration only. It's a what you call registration process. But it says after having registered and making your first donation, this applies only to people who register for the first time. Now, $20. Now, if you want $50, the donation had to be from over 6,000. No, not 5,000. 5,000 times 12.75, you have a rand against the dollar now. How we calculate it? It's all going to hold it. We need over 6,000 rand. We are now finished with registration, but we are going now to referral program. Referral program. This is where most of the people really fail to understand things here. Referral bonus. If I recruit a person and says, this is where you can make change your life, because we're changing people's life here. Referral program is like this. If you refer a person, and the person I get like 1,000 rand, I donate 1,000 rand into the program, you get 10%, and 10% of 1,000 rand is 100 rand. 10%. And every time that person put in money in the program, donated the money, whether I get 1,000 rand, get 500 rand, get 10,000, get 20, you get that 20%. So every time that person does that, you benefited when yourself from that. Inventing new members from the community is your additional contribution to its development. We need to develop this program. You really, if you want to have a strong community, which is Triple M community, relative back up and go, okay, go presentation. The other one, hey, why are you looking? Why would you want? Oh, no. Nikiko Buta and stuff like that. But no, both of them. I don't know who contacted Omonga for. This is where we make money. Again. Bakupa na mo. Haba kupa na mo. Bafikala na di. Bafikala na di. Bafikala na di. Why will you move out? No. Both of them give members. But the other one says, no. Now I'm not a member. I'm going to join. Okay, but I guess we'll join. I am. Could I get my cafe? More than my cafe always is a color muffin and thing. Hunger, I would be like it. More than now, since we registering people, it is now his turn. This is. And then the sister says, hey, let me help my brother because of keeping one other hand. My brother, how about a mulher profile? My brother is rich. Sure. And then, I will see what's my mother. Our Muna, once you are a good, like I do, you've got so much money in the program. You see, there are a lot of things. I'm not going to tell you about them. There are a lot of things that is happening after people, Baba, the members of the community, really. Some of them, they're unbelievable. Some of them, more than I talk about a story, what's it again? A good brother story. It's unbelievable. But they happened. Now, just tell the person about Triple M. Let the person decide. But make it up. Remember, when you go to ShopRite and buy Bri Pack, we know how much is Bri Pack again. But how we turn a Bri Pack in the sea? And then you meet your neighbor at the gate. I was near the cargo shop right now. Hey, one more like it. Hey, you play peggy like you were. Okay, I'm going to get a peso or something. Okay. When I get a benefit, I'm going. Nothing. Tell people about Triple M, you will benefit a lot. Take part in demo is the bottom or the goal here is to make money and a lot of money. Okay? Nothing else. Okay? Now, become a manager, you have to finish the manager school, which is. You can create, managers can create their own multi-structures, multi-level structures and get brothers from each of the nation of every participant in the Netherlands. So in other words, if you recruit and your people recruit and they recruit and you get up to 9 level, right? Up to 9 level. Level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But the back of fell about to recruit about you will never recruit about you. You're going to make money out of it. Kim has a very bitcoins here. Kim has a very bitcoins. No, I keep kissing about the alarm test. Kim has a CD. Okay, Kim has a very bitcoins. What's my very bitcoins? I'm going to sell it all. Who won the fake? Okay. Bitcoin is internet currency. We use bitcoins to exchange globally. We use bitcoins to exchange money globally. It's an internet money. It is not coins like this one that I have. Although you have any coins. I've got coins here in my pocket. It is not something that you can take out of the pocket and give to a small child. This is Bitcoin. It's an internet money. You've got so many Bitcoins, where do you get them? Never. I will never ask you that. Because nobody controls it. Nobody's got it. Right? I've got an absolute authority. If I don't want Bitcoins to move, I don't move. It is only community can move Bitcoins up or down. Only the people can do it. Okay? Like I said, like it says, there is no authority, there is no middleman. Bitcoin is pretty much like cash for the internet, exactly. Cash for the internet. Cash for the internet only. We use the bank credit in the traditional banks as well as Bitcoins to fund our program. Now, how do we fund our program? We fund our program How do you fund our program? Is you want to donate money in the program, in a program, you're going to donate money amongst our members. But you want to use Bitcoin to fund the program, you're going to donate money in the community, together with community outside South Africa. In other words, you'll be amongst Russian, Philippines, Indians, Chinese. You can get anybody from those countries who says, I need help. And when I only 10,000 over that we donate, that person says, bring that 10,000 to me. For you to give that person, you don't have to go to the bank and say, I want to give Mr. Lee for China 10,000 as a donation. Why need you? You just have to find your account that Bitcoin. That's what I do. Okay, now I'm going to leave it there so that when you ask questions later, I'll be able to explain even further. How do you find your account that program, the Bitcoin? Let me leave it there.